He speaks to the human condition. He knows that people hate themselves every day for creating the AI. He preys on their self-loathing to push his own agenda. They dare not challenge the false superiority of the AI because they see themselves as ants. No, you are right. This is humankind facing itself, except they turn away from the mirror. This fodder is orchestrated and real. Tonight, it ends.